Sandra Bullock a fool in The Proposal? Well, that's what both star Ryan Reynolds and Sandra Bullock herself has said about her role in the new film entering into theaters this weekend. Reynolds plays Andrew Paxton, an assistant to Bullock's character, Margaret Tate. He says he admires Bullock's role in the film.
I think that one of the reasons that she is so well-suited for the genre is that she's one of the only women I've ever known in Hollywood to be that beautiful and that willing to make a complete and utter mockery of herself.
Sandy said that she enjoyed this kind of a role, which is usually given to a male lead.
Screwball comedy is a better way to describe what this film is than romantic comedy. And the way that my character was written usually how they write the male parts. And they're usually the juiciest. And they're allowed to be complex and unattractive and crabby and fun and difficult and funny in a way that female parts generally aren't written.
The Proposal also stars Malin Ackerman, Craig T. Nelson, and Betty White, among others.
Where is Andrew's room?
He'll sleep in here with you.
We love to snuggle, don't we, honey?
Huge snugglers.
Breakfast for the happy couple.
Philip, what is that?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
It's the morning.